Welcome to the student of the shape standard. Today our subject is math and the chapter is three dimensional shape and the subtopic is that practice set 41. In the last topic we find that what is my edges, faces and the vertices there. So from this information we want to solve the practice set 41 and the diagram is given there, cylinder, and we want to find that how many faces are in the cylinder, how many vertices are in the cylinder and how many edges are the inner cylinder. First, let me take the example of the cylinder there. Where you find the cylinder? Just this is one of the diagram of the cylinder there. So from this we solve these examples. Then how many faces are there? If you find that there is nothing a face there, only this is one the face. This are only the one face. So the number of faces in a cylinder is only one. Then the vertices. So there is no single vertices in a cylinder, because in that last topic we find that vertices means they make an angle. They make an angle. So here not a single angle is formed. So that's why in the cylinder there is no vertices. Means the number of vertices in a cylinder is zero. And the right now edges. So where is the edges? See, this is one of the edges. The circular edge. So this is one and this is another. So the number of edges are two. They are in cylindrical or circular shape. Okay, so from this we get the answer of this question. The number of faces in a cylinder is one, vertices zero, and the number of edges in a cylinder are two.